cages might have popped during the wind because there is water in the pipe in the bottom, I guess. So this clamping ring is loose. Okay, I guess I managed to squeeze this ring back with the between the sockets. It's 10 kilometers away where I have spare parts. Okay, it's still leaking. The ring got a little bit damaged, so it still leaks, but holds a little bit better now, I guess. Or not. Need to get new ring for the prime this suction line. I'm gonna fill this pipe from the other head with water so it's easier to manage.
Pistääkö siihen putkeen vettä?
Pistää. This line is going up and down in the terrain, so it's difficult to get all the air bubbles away from the suction line, so it's easier to push with another pump water inside and let it run a short time, and then we are going to put the one-way valve or bottom valve. No niin, nyt voi ottaa pois. Voi ottaa pois. Noin voit viedä sinne pakkiin.
Joka on sun pakki?
Ei kun se vihreä, mikä on siellä varastossa.
Kiitos.
Glycol inside the pump for the wind and also these valves and the dishwasher. This pump is nasty one to prime because the center of that hose or suction pipe is it's a higher ground. Okay, let's drain the bladder also. the water inside the bladder, it's staying, at least part of it is, it's the same. So let's fill it a couple of times with the pump and then take the pump away from the outlet and drain the water away from there. So it should be cleaning the bladder or bringing the dirty stuff out of there. Do we have some air again? Because it doesn't stop. There is some sand in the water. All kinds of dirt. So let's give some shim for the bladder. So it's expanding and contracting, so all the dirt inside the chamber it's cleaning up. Getting quite a nice amount of water from the bladder. We have our dishwasher with the antifreeze inside. So let's try if it will go or not. Let's try to dump the water out. Soon it should take the new water in. So the water pump started to pump and I cannot hear that what is the dishwasher is doing, so, but it should be washing now. Hard to tell in this noise. It's working. Let's dump that water away and make some dishwasher. This silence is bad. Starts going with that. I don't know if I still need to rinse the intake filter of that dishwasher. It can cause some problems if that filter it doesn't work. The dishwasher it stops. So I guess I'm having only few options. Either I'm doing it now or I'm coming back to do it. So we are going to take that still away, that filter, and check it out. Inside this, there is this filter. now it came off. Still dirty, but major part of the gravel is away. If this is blocked, so then the dishwasher doesn't get the water as much as it wants, and it shuts off. You can see the amount of dirt that was inside the filter, so it's quite much of sand. Once again to put the dishwasher on. There is one setting in the program that defines the delay. So it's set on the longest delay to take the water in. So luckily it now started to wash. So now it works. Now it's working. So there was quite much of job to get this dishwasher running. To get the pump pumping and to get the washer washing, so that was it, and thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye.